Both President Biden and Prime Minister Sunak have committed to standing with Ukraine for as long as it takes, and our teams are in lockstep as we coordinate our efforts, both with one another and also with our many allies and partners. We remain committed to sustaining our security assistance to Ukraine as it defends its people against Russia's brutal attacks. Today, on the defining priorities of our time, America's mayors continue to lead the way and to deliver results for our people. We know that cities are the engines of opportunity and ingenuity in the United States. They're where challenges tend to emerge first, and solutions are often forged quickest.
We're launching the Welcome Corps, a private sponsorship initiative that will create new opportunities for private Americans to directly sponsor refugees from around the world who are here fleeing conflict, fleeing persecution, and to help these refugees settle in their communities.
The first instruction that I got from President Biden on taking the job was get out there, re-energize, rejuvenate, re-engage our alliances, our partnerships, our work in international organizations.